дорогие друзья, добрый день.
Hello, my friends. First things first, I would like to take this opportunity and say Happy Space Exploration Day to everybody. Today, all of Russia is celebrating this wonderful occasion. And on the same day, today, we are celebrating the 55th anniversary of the first legendary spaceflight by Yuri Gagarin, our very own. And I would like to address the International Space Station crew. You are at work for this holiday, and I would like to say much success to you guys. Thank you so much, Mr. President. Thank you so much. It's so nice to hear these words from you. It's a point of pride and privilege for us to be up here on this day specifically, and we are so happy that all this experience that has been accumulated since that first flight by Yuri Gagarin has been saved, multiplied, and is being used successfully as part of the International Space Station program, along with our friends and partners. And here is Timothy Copra. Hello, and happy Space Exploration Day. We are here to commemorate this wonderful occasion as part of our international crew. I am so thankful to be here for this historical occasion. And it's due to our wonderful, well-formed, and well-executed friendship that this is possible. Okay. It seems like we've lost the station. In any case, I would like to say take care to everybody who's on station today. And I would like to use this opportunity again and say how wonderful and critical it is for all of us that regardless of all the difficulties that we're faced with down on Earth, we have you working next to each other, helping each other, supporting each other, performing these most critical tasks that are set in front of not just our individual countries, but our whole world, with our partnership with the U.S. and the other partners on the International Space Station. This is the platform that has our legendary space explorers live and work, and it's there to serve the purposes of domestic and international industry, to develop and further our partnerships, to gain further possibilities and opportunities to develop commercial space exploration, Vostochny Space Center that will soon go online and support manned flights. So it's wonderful to see this picture with cosmonauts and astronauts in it. I just wanted to make sure that you guys can hear me, and with that, over to you, International Space Station crew. We heard your words, Mr. President, and we thank you for the attention that you dedicate to the space programs, and we are so happy and thrilled to be part of this partnership, and we are confident beyond words that everything that we do up here, everything that is done in the name and as part of this program, will be serving the good of the international space community and global community overall. Yeah, we'll be worrying until you guys have returned safely. The best of the best to all of you. And now let's transition over to our legend, our pioneer, and ask a question that begs to be asked. We would like to see how it is that this Vostochny Space Center feels, well, what it's like. And greetings, Mr. President. First things first, I would like to say thank you so much for your attention, for your support, for everything you do for our nation's space programs. We are so thrilled and so happy to have seen what we have seen today. It's a sight beyond any belief. We've had a lot of meetings today with all kinds of folks, and everybody is so thankful to you personally for your care and your support, and for the sheer fact that our new space center will be the launch pad of the future for a cruise of the future. Launching is part of future space programs. This is so exciting. What is happening and what has happened. What Yuri Gagarin did is he made a call and we heeded the call. Everybody across the globe. And today they were celebrating the 55th anniversary of that first flight. He again gathered us all together. It's a rare occurrence that we have an opportunity to be seeing and talking to the international crew of six that represent the best of what humanity has to offer, our cosmonauts and astronauts. And Ms. Tereshkova and I are so happy and privileged and delighted to be here at the Vostochny Space Center facility. It's a gigantic facility with the assembly complex, and just to think that none of this was here just recently is just amazing. This cutting-edge facility is a sight to see. I've seen a lot of space centers before. I have something to compare it back to, Baikonur primarily. This is what brought us into the space game. This was our learning curve. This was the platform that gave us reason to be proud today, to be seeing what we're seeing today. All the terminals, all the processing facilities, all the assembly facilities, everything combined into this one well-oiled center that will be the launch pad of the future. And it just so happens to be, it's a beautiful day. There's so many sunny days here per year, and we're here on one of them. 100-plus sunny days here. And so a lot of nature here, and again, it's a delight to be here. We've been talking to teams of experts, meeting a lot of different folks from all walks of life, and they're very happy to be part of this. We've talked to them about all kinds of things, about their accommodations here and about their achievements to date, and we can only express our hope and our confidence that this is the beginning of turning a new page in exploring space and taking us in to the future. We also had an unveiling of the Yuri Gagarin's monument today, which was a remarkable occasion too, in the city of Uglegorsk. And the spirit of morale that is shared by everybody here, the sense of community, is something to experience firsthand. Thank you so much. There's plenty of work to be done. Dear Mr. Shkova and Mr. Leonov, I can only say that everything we do in the area of space exploration rests on the shoulder of giants, which were you, your friends, your colleagues, everybody who saw this industry into being. You are at our brand new facility today, and interestingly, and now that I'm thinking about it, you mentioned the city of Uglegorsk, where you were for the monument unveiling, the city that's close to the Vostochny Space Center. The said space center is going to be used for peaceful purposes primarily in the interest of international community, but it's located on the territory of the former missile base. That's right. So I would like to, using your experience and all the achievements that are currently under our belt with our U.S. and European and Japanese colleagues, to be able to move peacefully and gradually towards strengthening and embracing international community via space, to be be able to understand each other better down here on Earth. I would like to say that your huge, your humongous body of experience is most definitely going to be used in this regard. And it's only you, it's not only you and your colleagues that I would like to say congratulations to. I would like to say happy Space Exploration Day to those who built this facility, which has been a high priority among the breadth of our international, of our national priority program plan. And I would like to express my confidence that everything that is required for specialists and experts and crew members to continue working will be built, will be available. You must have seen the little town that's already there. Hopefully this town will be a comfortable place of residence for everybody who've dedicated all they've got to the space exploration. Again, congratulations, happy space exploration to you, and the best of the best to all of you. Thank you so much, Mr. President.